This clip will introduce you to the transparency-related 3D display enhancements made to building materials. ArchiCAD 18 introduces transparency-related enhancements for the display of composite structure and complex profile skins in all viewpoints. In the 3D window, if a composite structure or complex profile has a skin that uses a semi-transparent or fully transparent building material, the program now displays the neighboring skin's slanted surfaces. This feature works for all element types using composite structures or complex profiles. The transparency value of a building material is controlled by its assigned surface. Select the slanted composite wall in the 3D window, then select the Options, Element Attributes, Building Materials menu command to activate the Building Materials dialog. In the dialog, you'll see that the building materials used by the composite are highlighted in the left pane. Select the airspace item in the left pane, which is the building material used for the air gap of the composite. Its settings appear in the right pane. In the Structure and Appearance panel, you can see that the air surface is assigned to it. Leave the dialog, then select the Options, Element Attributes, Surfaces menu command to activate the Surface Settings dialog, then select the air surface. Note that the transmittance slider in the transparency field of the Exposure to Light panel is set to a value of 100 for this surface. This gives us a fully transparent building material in 3D. If you change the value, for example to 50, the surface will become semi-transparent. If you now click the OK button to accept changes, you will see the result in the transparency of the composite skin in 3D. The lower the value, the less transparent the building material will become. And if you set the value to 0, the building material will be fully opaque. This feature works in the 3D window with both the internal 3D engine and the OpenGL 3D engine. Please note that the transparency and shading field in the 3D window settings dialog must be set to on for the feature to work. In 3D document viewpoints, the surface's transmittance settings has a slightly different effect. If the transmittance slider is set to any value between 0 and 50, the building material will be opaque in the 3D document viewpoint. If it is set to any value between 51 and 91, the building material will be transparent and you will see into the skin. The boundary surfaces of the skin in this case will be generated using the building material's surface. Finally, if the transmittance slider is set to 100, the skin will be fully transparent and you'll see the surfaces of the neighboring skins. Please note that the transparency checkbox in the model display panel of the 3D document settings dialog must be checked to achieve the intended representation.